You talk about violence, or you talk about, you know, when it comes down to hip hop, you have gangster hip hop, you have conscious hip hop, you have
what's conscious hip hop? Define conscious
hip hop. My definition of conscious hip hop is somebody that wants to change the awareness of people to the point of putting substance back into the music. Like basically, you know, it's more of an artistic expression, but not so much of a political view as in erasing ignorance from hip hop or erasing, you know, like you said, the violence. There's a difference between being violent and a difference between being like positively aggressive. You know what I'm saying? Like, me per se, when I'm in the studio or when I'm writing rhyme or when I'm, you know, doing what it is that I do, my poetic expression, it's a serious thing. So it might come off to certain people as being violent, but at the end of the day, it's not violent. It's basically, it's stern. It's stern hip hop. Like, and you love that kid, that's your kid, you love that kid. And you're like, yo, you gotta quit running in the street because you see these cars are coming by and you might get hit by a car. I love you, but I don't want you to get killed by a car, you know? So at the end of the day, you might have to, you know, punish your kid. Whooping, where I'm from, we got whoopings. It wasn't about timeout. It wasn't about like, hey, you're gonna sit you in the corner or we're gonna take your Sega Genesis game away from you. No, it wasn't about that. It was about getting your ass beat. And you're getting a whooping. Not to the point where then you're getting beat and they're doing it because, you know, I'm gonna beat you and I'm just gonna hurt you. No, just, I'm gonna give you some stern love and say, hey, get out of the street. So the next time you're about to run in the street, you remember that ass whooping that you got. So it's kind of like, that's conscious hip hop. It's kind of like, conscious hip hop is kind of like the antidote to the bullshit. And when I say to the bullshit, I mean, the majority of hip hop nowadays, it's all about what type of car you drive.
Ego,
what kind of girls you got, what kind of house you got. And conscious hip hop is the direct opposite of that. Yeah, live nice. Live in wealth, because I believe that we're all kings and queens. Live in wealth, but actually have some substance about what you're saying. How many charitable acts have you done this year? You know, like, I can understand you have a whole CD about, I'm gonna shoot this person, I'm gonna kill that person, gangbang this, that, which is cool, you do you. But at the end of the day, why don't you help somebody too? Why don't you go to some of these young kids and say, how are you doing in school? What type of programming are you watching? Did you clean up your street today? You know, like the black communities or the hip, you know, black communities, whatever. We're always talking about what we don't have, but we're not even fixing what we have. You know, so at the end of the day, my definition of conscious hip hop is hip hop with an educational message. And I'm not just talking about in a scholastic way, I'm just talking about to embed yourself, to make your situation more positive, so to speak. So the conscious movement, it is a revolution, but it's not, like I said, it's not about Occupy and all this other stuff. You got all these people who can't fight fire with fire. What's that gonna prove? Going and standing in front of everybody and telling everybody, yo, the banks are doing this and the president is doing this. No, it ain't got nothing to do with that. It's time for people as taking responsibility for their own actions.